Are all your teeth painful, ugly, ready to fall out teeth? Your dentist can remove all your ugly teeth, place vertically placed implants, and voila, new, shiny, permanently attached teeth. This solution is commonly called a fixed bridge supported by implants. But wait, what if you don't have good bone in your molar area to place the implants? What if you have lots of good bone in the front of your jaw? And what if you're an impatient person? You want teeth right away. You don't want to wear removable dentures during the 3 to 4 month healing process. Enter all-on-4 dental implants. You get all your extractions, 4 dental implants in the front of the jaw, and a temporary denture attached to the implant in one surgery. What's the difference? 2 of the 4 implants are angled, and the implants are placed only in the front of the jawbone. So, which one's better for you, fixed bridge or all-on-4? To find that out, you'll need to talk to a dentist. Call Dayo Dental to learn more about getting all-on-4 dental implants from top dentists in Mexico at a price you can afford. Because you deserve it.